Back. The sawmilling industry continues to be the source of living for many residents in the city of Bruce. So every year they hold the Sawmill Festival to celebrate this fruitful industry. WCBI's Chad Groening shows us this year's event has something that hasn't been part of the festival for years.
The Bruce Town Square was alive with activity. The annual Sawmill Festival is the biggest event of the year for the residents here.
Lumber has always been imported here, even before Weyerhaeuser came. You know, before that it was the E.L. Bruce Company, you know, and they sawed some of the biggest logs around, you know, and everything. So the history is very important to the city of Bruce.
Mr. Fair came in here first and had a sawmill in Bruce. Wasn't even incorporated then. We weren't incorporated until 1927. And just prior to that, Mr. E.L. Bruce from the Bruce Company in Memphis had bought Mr. Fair's sawmill, and he came down here, and the town was named after him.
The sawmilling industry is the lifeblood of the city of Bruce, and this Weyerhaeuser plant behind me is one of the major employers of the city, and that is why the community has held the Sawmill Festival for 27 years. And for the first time in many years, there was actually a sawmill demonstration.
What I wanted to do is kind of go back in time and see how they used to do the sawmill around, you know, because we are a sawmill town. But, you know, and of course, we got the trucks here, their trucks, and we got a Ben sawmill and a Lucas mill. And, you know, I've been wanting to get this demonstration done for a while.
Chad Fletcher of Pontotoc is owner of Goodwood Portable Sawmill and Custom Lumber Designs, who brought these two sawmills to the festival.
Well, it's a fantastic fit for us, obviously, as well as the town of Bruce. The mayor reached out to us, I think, back in February to discuss maybe us coming down here to help them celebrate their heritage here at the festival, and we were honored to do so. It's been a great time down here meeting people in the community and somewhat revisiting the sawmill history of Bruce.
And Fletcher knows firsthand just how important the lumber business is to the American economy.
There's wood in nearly everything we touch as a consumer, you know, from framing lumber to, you know, your tables, your furniture, and so on and so forth. So, you know, we provide a service whereby, you know, we can take logs from landowners' places and turn those things into lumber, really kind of getting back to the heritage of, you know, the way things once were.
And Fletcher says this is not something you just pick up and take off running with.
But it does require a lot of experience, a lot of training on the front side. There are not a lot of manuals or books written about it, so it's a lot of hands-on type training and, you know, stuff that's been passed down from generation to generation in that regard. It's hard work, yeah, but it's terribly rewarding.
Chad Groening, WCBI News, Bruce.